Hello, this is Jimmy Hayden speaking. Hey, Ruben, what's up, man? Oh, that's awesome, man. That's really great to hear. No, I haven't gotten around to it much lately. Yeah, I've been pretty cooped here. I'd really love to come work out. I'm out of shape. Yeah, that was back in the day though. All right, okay, I'll be there. All right, bye.
So, how long have you had this gym for now?
Oh, a couple of years.
Wow, this has been so long since we've been in the room.
Yeah, Jesus. All right, you ready to see this?
I think so.
So what do you think of my gym?
So, how'd you afford all this then?
What's up, guys? It's our dog here, and we are back with another YouTube video. Today, it's gonna be a pump sesh. So we hit our 500,000 subscriber goal, and I've got a special guest, my old friend Jimmy. You might know him as Jimmy the Sleeper Hayden.
Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to turn on post notifications. We want to hit that 1 million subscriber goal. If you want to see another video of me and my good friend Jimmy,
sponsors?
Yeah, bro. These guys are my biggest supporters. Wait until you check this out. This shit right here will change the fitness world.
Sorry.
It's so funny, man. Where do you think this came from, huh?
Okay. True. True.
This is palimpsestine.
What does it do?
This shit right here, Jimmy, is a gem. I'm telling you, I've been on it for 5 months now. Non-stop, every day. All I can tell you is infinite energy. Completely disconnects you from your body. Autopilot. It's crazy. You don't even feel like you're working out. This shit is hitting shelves in 3 months. It's gonna be a hit. We're making commercials for it.
Wait a minute.
With the healing powers of palimpsestin, you too can enter a new level of your fitness journey. Let your body take a break from everything happening up here.
I used to be a failure, but now I can destroy my opposition.
I'm Dr. Pill, and I approve this message.
Yo, I'm going inside. This is it. It's over. Where even are you?
It doesn't feel like that matters.
It's just more of a
don't know where I'm going. I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back.
The sleeper.
Fucking prick. This guy was a boxer. Nice form, jackass.
You're looking at me now.
Reuben? Anyone? I hate everyone. I hate all these people.
Shadow walls, unaware of how the experiment entraps him. Maybe encloses him?
Unbelievable. You know how costly your little vape pen addiction is? Like, you know how much money that you have spent?
Hey.
What?
All e-cigs, hey babe?
Pills.
Don't worry. Just an actor.
Thank you.
need to see you.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Ruben.
What's going on?
Nice.
Hop in.
So, Jimmy, what's been going on with you?
Ruben, how long has it been since we hung out?
Jesus, probably like a week now.
A week?
Yeah.
I feel like I was just at your place and I took a pill.
Bro, you don't remember anything that happened? Bro, you should see this.
But who are all those people?
Check this shit out.
No.
We had like a crazy intense workout and then we hit like 5 clubs in a row. It was crazy.
Well, what about all those people I saw?
What, the people at the clubs?
No, like, what clubs?
That's dope.
I don't remember any of this.
Yeah, about that. I got some good news and some bad news. That pump sesh vlog we made went viral, like crazy viral. But it brought some pretty bad tension to the negative side effects of the pill. So the sponsorship is off. They told me the release for the supplement market was being pushed back indefinitely. They thanked me for testing it and all, but it's gonna be something they're looking at remarketing.
Well, part of that was supposed to be good news, though.
I don't know, man.
New supplements, company mandated.
Since when?
Since the new productivity initiative. You know, the one we all signed off on? It's just some stuff to help us all focus.